you worry about looking like an idiot.
That
on
was
telly.
That was the moment when I was allowed to like kind of lose a little bit of my composure.
Yeah.
And it just hit me. Do you know what was even worse?
I get so emotional watching it.
Just before they come back. So like everyone's sitting around. Once I knew I was the last one, I knew obviously it was going to be like a shopper.
Yeah.
Sitting there on my own, and I was like, whoever was sitting next to me, I was like, guys, could you just move a little bit around to like make more space next to me? And I was like, oh my god, are they doing that so Cam can sit next to me?
Oh my god.
I know.
Oh, they're getting your head back.
Honestly, I was like,
sods.
Oh no, they wouldn't do that.
Probably not, man. You haven't heard of it.
Straight away, in that moment, you're thinking, what's he been up to? Like, and then you start thinking about all the things you've been up to, like sleeping on the sofa.
And like, you just feel like an idiot.
You just feel like an absolute
yeah.
And then even his speech when he's like, I found something in Wally in 3 days that weren't never sure. And I'm like, what more do you want to do like to make me feel rubbish?
Well, I think you both handled it very, very well when you both went through.